I'm a visual artist, and my whole life has been pretty much committed to serving the community through my gallery, through my creative endeavors. And I happen to be part of an organization called Gratitude Training, which is a leadership program. And I got involved with them because of their altruistic endeavors in the community. Having been part of a number of legacy projects before, then this is my GT10 legacy project. And I was very happy that it was in my backyard in Lake Worth.